I actually been playing at Portugal Day for quite a few years now, on the middle of the streets where there was thousands and thousands of
Yeah, I've
people.
been playing the feast for several years now. It goes back to, I don't know, over 10 years. We used to do our own stand for my lounge down here in the local area.
What's up? We are the Masters of Drums. I'm Andrew Besada. I'm DJ Rick. We're at the Portugal Day Festival. We're gonna rock this shit.
I'm inspired by a few DJs, like DJ Choose.
Definitely Choose and Ceballos as a duo.
DJ Vibe.
Eric Murillo.
Definitely Victor Calderon. Kyle Cox. Jeff Mills. Also my partner, I'm inspired by him.
Every party we do, it's just, you know, we work, we vibe together. It's amazing. Rick and Besada came together at an event in Pasha, New York City. I was playing one time slot, he was playing another time slot. I don't know how it happened, but we just decided to play both together on four tables, and the chemistry, the energy in the room was just explosive. So from then on, we created the Masters of Drums, Rick and Besada.
Besides being playing on my hometown, was playing for a really big crowd, playing in a massive sound system. I had a lot of joy.
Absolutely. The huge, huge tents, massive lighting and sound system. It was just amazing. The vibe from the people. It was an outdoor event. It was just rows and rows of people cheering. We handed out t-shirts.
Masters of Drums is definitely production. Try to produce something definitely different, deliver a different sound. You know, we're trying to create something unique. To me, that's very important. It's being unique because every DJ has a different culture to offer to this music industry. This is what we're trying to get to. It's produce our own music, our own beats, be unique.
Production is the next level for us, and then we have to get something exclusive out there, some original stuff, so that people not only feel our flow and our sound, but know it's uniquely of what type of music we produce. Helps us out while he's in there thinking about what he's gonna do. I'm you know, on the other two tables just already planning what I'm gonna do. We put it together, you know, we throw samples in there. We just keep the drums rocking the whole time, so everybody's hands are up in the air. It's just party material, and that's what we plan to do as Masters of Drums. We adapt to the crowd. We come out there and give us a little bit of what we're feeling at that moment. That's what we
do. Our main goal is make people dance and make sure they have a good time every time they come out to support us. It's the only thing we could guarantee.
See, we get better from here. That's for sure.